Championship Wrestling, bringing you great wrestling action sanctioned by the NWA, the National Wrestling Alliance.
Hello again, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to another exciting hour of World Championship Wrestling. Jim Ross with the Arrow Superstation TBS.
Say, this is what WWE's all about.
Show signs of fatigue, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
He obviously came into this match intent on taking the fight to the outside as much as he could, though I'm not sure that's the right approach.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here.
Ooh, what impact.
His game here.
We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
Yeah, but he's got a very untraditional approach tonight, which includes spending a great deal of time outside the ring. That might help him in the long run. We'll see.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
Tear the features clean off your face.
It's safe to say he had his opponent well scouted there.
Brilliant analysis, Saxton. Oh, what a slam. He got body on body there, but that's about it. Too early in the match to end it.
When this guy's on, look out.
this could be it.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
There it is.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
He's making a statement here with this attack. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next. This could mean trouble. Caught off guard. He's in control. What's he got in mind? He's in full control now. He's in big trouble. He caught him slipping. Gets out of the way of that one.
Such a glass jaw.
Watch out!
I'll destroy your face. Going for the cover. One! It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
Harsh impact.
Nailed it.
It's starting to look bleak for him now. There may be no coming back from this.
One. You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal.
Oh, that was close.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Beautiful technique. And oof. I'll tell you what, this is one they'll be talking about tomorrow at workers' school, that's for sure.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Power slam. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window. And he manages to get the shoulder up.
Leg drop.
That's how you put an exclamation point on it.
He goes for the cover. Two. Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
This is amazing.
He knows he's in trouble.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over
till it's over.
Eludes that one. Oh, and it's a reversal. Just a step quicker, it looks like. No, he reverses it.
How did they get away with that? That's not legal.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys. Back between the ropes. Big. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Look at this.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
Yeah, there may be no...
We got a cover. One, two. True testament to grit.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
He has him right where he wants him.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Oh, man, right to the neck.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Here he goes.
Harsh impact. Can he finish him off here?
Wow, let's see that again.
Man, he is simply a walking highlight reel.
He's got the shoulders down. What's he doing?
While the medical staff might say otherwise, this superstar's injury isn't even worth it.
Right to the skull. But can he follow up here?
If I hear...
That should do it right there. One, two, three.
Yes! Unreal performance.
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance.
Here is your winner, Michael P.S. Hey!
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down over the three count.
This Atlanta crowd showing their appreciation for a great match.
Okay, Joe, time to take five.
Time for some Wrigley Spearmint Gum. Professor, does this always happen?
What?
He's thinking Wrigley's spearmint is pure chewing satisfaction. It's cool and refreshing.
Ooh.
The chewing enjoyment goes on and on.
It can only mean one thing.
What?
A Wrigley spearmint is pure chewing satisfaction.
They read my mind. Wrigley spearmint is pure chewing satisfaction.
You've never seen a shaver like this before. It's the 3M Surgical Clipper by Remington. Hospitals are now using it, replacing blades, to shave patients for surgery safely and comfortably. And you can benefit from this advanced technology at home by using the Remington Microscreen. It has two flexible screens that shave you incredibly close. The Remington Microscreen shaves as close as a blade or your money back. And the Lady Remington, the gift with the money back guarantee.
At the Olive Garden, we see things a little differently. An extra touch looks like this. And just a taste, just like that. The Olive Garden Italian restaurant, where all the best of Italy is yours.
Ladies and gentlemen, we've asked Nature Boy Ric Flair to join us here in just a few moments. He should be on his way out here. The former heavyweight champion of the world.
Oh, it ain't Luger, it's not Steamboat, it's Nature Boy. Bring that camera over here, Jackie. It could be you and I tonight, baby. Here's how it stands. I'm walking out here, and you know, pride and honor and wealth and family are all institutions that we love, admire, and cherish. You got eyes for me, don't you, baby? I don't blame you. But the bottom line is, right now, there's two people in my target zone. And you can ask roughly 5,000 women across this world what it's like to be in my target zone. I always get what I want. Woo! Bottom line. So Luger, yeah, Luger, you big blonde Adonis, you're first. If Barry Windham doesn't get you, I'm going to get you. If the Varsity Club doesn't get you, I'm going to get you. Bottom line, Luger. And then Steamboat. You know where Steamboat is?
Where?
He's in Japan making $100,000 on my money. He's back today. He arrives back today.
He's back.
And Steamboat, you know, in a very few short hours, you gotta look your maker in the eye. You gotta walk that aisle, Steamboat. And you, as the world champion, have got to beat the man. Believe it, like you don't like it, but you know it. Your wife knows it. Your neighbors know it. Ted Turner knows it. Jim Ross knows it. Hero knows it. Magnum knows it. Now, Steamboat, you have got to walk the aisle and beat the man. And believe me, pal, that's no cakewalk. Woo!
We've never seen him any more physical than right here in this studio. He's right hours away from a showdown. And fans, now let's go back up to the ring.
Nasty.
a stomp. Good grief. Oh, my goodness.
Jam your leg in a bad way.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Ooh, well-planted knee.
Ouch.
He's taking some offense. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
And he's been gambling quite a bit here tonight. There's plenty of reward that goes along with being outside the ring as much as he has been, but there's a ton of potential risk.
By the looks of things, I don't think he expected his opponent to be as motivated as he clearly is here tonight.
Impactful slam! Right down the
big elbow.
No more talking behind each other's backs. Now they are face to face.
And pretty soon, fist to fist.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Harsh impact.
He's on his heels.
He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
That confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating.
You know, I thought this match was going to be much more tightly contested.
I guess that's not the case, though.
Boom, right in the butt. Atomic drop.
That'll have you walking funny.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Nailed it. You gotta believe this one's over.
He's starting to stagger a bit. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand.
Big headbutt!
But he's got to capitalize now.
Can he score the pin? Didn't have to dig very deep to kick out of that one.
And the match continues.
This could do it. Referee barely had time to begin a count there.
Too soon.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Ooh, what impact.
Beautiful technique. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Pile driver.
Is it enough, though? You get dropped like that, you don't get up, period.
He goes for the cover. He kicks out before three.
Not yet.
He knows he's in trouble.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
He's struggling a bit here. This very well may be too much for him to handle.
The amount of punishment he's absorbed in this match is absolutely insane. A lesser man would have given up and walked away by now.
This is where we find out who the better man is. And at this point, it could very well be either one of these guys. That's how close this thing is.
Ooh, what impact. What a match.
Let's look at the replay. Nice move right there.
No, there's the reversal. Incoming! Nailed it. It's starting to look bleak for him now.
There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
Oh, man, he has plenty of reason to be concerned here, guys. But you know what? So does his opposition. This is about as close as it gets.
Four! Five!
Looks to me like these superstars are running on fumes right about now.
Shoulders down, this could be it. What? Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable.
How did he do that?
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex. What impact. Just right in the face. Oh, that's not right. Somebody do something about that. Before three.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Oh boy, he is rolling. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Big punch finds its mark. Oh, he's fading fast. He might just have nothing left to give, guys. He has got to fight back.
Clearly, they're both running on fumes right now. And at this point, it might just be a matter of which superstar's tank reaches empty first.
If he sticks this, he is done. Headbutt! Oh, what impact!
This one's over, guys.
He could pin his opponent right here! It's over! Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
He's got him down. This is it. Two. I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it. Wow.
Can you believe this?
Big time slam. Vicious.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He escapes trouble there. Going all the way up.
Is over. Wow.
He's playing with him now.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over until it's over.
He's not in a good spot here, guys.
He simply needs to find a way to regroup.
Oh, what height!
Oh,
this has just been pandemonium.
Career. This is where all it takes is one move and your opponent can gain the upper hand.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Gonna take more than that.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Given their performances tonight, it's too bad one of these superstars has to walk out of here on the losing end.
Scooped up.
And
thunderous power slam. Can he finish him off here?
Did you see the impact on that? Wow, barely at 2.5.
Still too fresh.
When this guy's on, look out.
Atomic drop.
Ooh. You gotta believe this one's over.
Sure, clothesline. Crashing down the hard way. Incredible power. Wow, what a vertical suplex.
Here he goes. For the win.
And he kicks out.
This is amazing.
Would you look at this? Simply amazing.
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
He's looking down. What a neck breaker.
Now it's time to capitalize.
He's got the shoulders down.
Two.
I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
How'd he do that?
Harsh impact. A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle.
He can't withstand one bit more.
Showing off some of his speed there. Running power slam.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
I don't like to throw around a lot of praise, but my eyes tell me that might have been one of the great matches in recent WWE history. That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance. There's
great, and then there's downright unbelievable WWE action.
Ladies
and gentlemen,
winner,
you just got
Junkyard
a taste of the unbelievable kind.
Nicely done. Picking up the win here.
When you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. But that's just the harsh reality of it.
This Atlanta crowd showing their appreciation for a great match.
City and Chicago will not be the same as Turner Home Entertainment presents Chi-Town Rumble 89. Now on home video cassette, witness the might, the fright, and the fury of a World Championship Wrestling free-for-all. All your favorite megastars in a wrestling extravaganza. Nature Boy Ric Flair puts his World Heavyweight Championship on the line in a bitter showdown with Ricky the Dragon Steamboat. This time, he could be stripped of more than just his clothes. See Total Package Lex Luger as he duels Bad Boy Barry Windham for his much-coveted United States Heavyweight belt in what Mad Watch Magazine calls a surprisingly outstanding match. Also, Hacksaw Butch Reed battles crowd favorite Sting. And in a World Tag Team title match, Games Master Kevin Sullivan and Steve Dr. Death Williams take on the Road Warriors with Paul Ellering. Championship belts are on the line in Chi-Town Rumble 89. All the action, all the excitement, all the best World Championship Wrestling has to offer. It's Armageddon, and it's available now on home cassette through Turner Home Entertainment. To order your Chi-Town Rumble 89 home video cassette, just call 1-800-257-1234. That's 1-800-257-1234. Or send $30 plus $5 postage and handling to Turner Home Entertainment, Box 7500, Atlanta, Georgia, 30357. Sorry, no CODs. Remember, 1-800-257-1234. To order your Chi-Town Rumble 89 home video cassette, be sure to specify VHS or Beta.
Develop your career in fashion in less time than you think. For free information, call 1-800-641-6500. That's 1-800-641-6500.
Do kids need a big reason to go to showbiz?
No, they don't.
When you get new braces and you learn to tie your laces, it's time to go to Showbiz Pizza.
Because you've been that good and...
Because you tell your daddy's funny. Because you didn't lose your money. It's time to go to Showbiz Pizza.
My mom says...
Where a kid can be a kid.
You have a surprise and it's Showbiz.
Currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
Tennessee, weighing in at 235 pounds,
guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen.
I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
And it looks to me like this entire arena is on its feet, and understandably so.
Drop down. Oh, caught him with a knee.
Good night.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Harsh impact.
On the move.
Picking up speed. Oh.
Really working over the body.
Oh, look at this, locked in. Submission move here.
He's not looking like himself here.
He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here. This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take Awesome off it.
Shoulders up. One, two, and a kick out.
It's going to take more than that.
Boom, right in the button.
He's starting to feel it here. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
What a stomp. Good grief. Boom, what a kick. In control. Oh, God, that hurt.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, here it comes. Spike. Sit out, pile driver.
This could be it.
That'll. The shoulders are down.
Two.
And a kick out.
Not yet.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Classic! Pile driver! Spiked him. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
He'd be wise to stay right there.
Come on.
Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over.
Ooh. Down he goes. That'll do it every time.
Believe this match is still going on.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near, and I don't disagree. This could be the end of him at any moment right now.
At this point, he has to be thinking to himself, what do I have to do to get back in this thing?
That hurt.
A sharp one right to the cheekbone.
When this guy's on, look out. One. Corey, tell me, just how much strength does carrying your opponent around like this take?
Two. Let's put it this way, Cole. Saxton would never be able to do it.
Not good for the back and body. Of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Nobody controls the pace of a match like this guy.
You gotta wear your opponent down.
Find that little weakness that could help you end up with a victory. Look out, look out. This could be it.
Boom. To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
Shoulders down. Two. No, he kicks out at two.
Just power out.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
And there's his speed paying off.
In control. Swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
He's going for it all.
I really can't believe what's gone down.
You gotta believe this one's over.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Cover, cover. One, two. Gets the shoulder up. Wow, what's it going to take?
Incredible, absolutely incredible.
An amazing match so far, guys, but it looks to me like we're possibly nearing the end here.
He's got the shoulders down.
Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh, continuing to punish them.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Look at this.
Popped up. Meteora.
This is his.
And he goes for the pin. Three.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Let's take another look at these guys in action.
These
these superstars gave as good as they got, and these fans got their money's worth from the opening bell. That's what I love about the WWE, a match that lives up to expectation, but still finds a way to surprise us. Good stuff. Tough to top that one, folks. We were lucky to be here to witness a match filled with technical prowess, amazing moves, and seemingly non-stop action.
An amazing contest comes to a close following a decisive pinfall victory.
Great effort from both these guys, Michael. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time you see them square off.
This Atlanta crowd showing their appreciation for a great match.
Back the clock to those happy days when we all liked Ike, everyone loved Lucy, and the music was pure fun.
Shaboom, shaboom. Ya-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. Shaboom, shaboom.
Sincerely, oh, you know how I
Now, Heartland Music presents the Unforgettable 50s, a fabulous four-record collection that's got everyone singing again.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore.
50 of the biggest hits by the biggest stars of the 50s.
Mr. Sandman.
Yes?
Bring me a dream.
Bum, bum, bum.
Don't be cruel.
Ooh.
To a heart that's true.
You load 16 tons. What do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt.
Hey, said I, whatever will be.
Remember those happy days.
Mona Lisa, Mona Lisa.
Warm and wonderful years filled with magic memories and great music.
See the pyramids.
Now your best loved songs are captured forever in this four record treasury.
Sugar in the morning, sugar in the
50 smash hits from the unforgettable 50s. But it's not sold in stores. Stay tuned to order yours now.
To order, call toll-free 1-800-257-1234. To save all COD charges and pay only $19.98 plus $3 shipping for four records or three long playing cassettes, or $24.98 for two compact discs. Use your credit card or send check or money order to Unforgettable 50s, P.O. Box 7500, Atlanta, Georgia. Remember, send check or money order or use your credit card to save COD charges.
I've got a headache this big and it's screaming for Excedrin.
I've got a headache this big and it's screaming for Excedrin.
I've got a headache this big and it's screaming for Excedrin.
Excedrin, the headache medicine. More medicine than regular strength pain relievers. This much more. Nothing proven stronger without a prescription.
I had a headache this big, but I took Excedrin and it's gone.
It's gone.
Go on.
Excedrin from Bristol Myers. Excedrin, the headache medicine.
Thank you.
set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
Guys, the tag team scene in WWE right now is so impressive, and these two tandems are a lot of the reason why.
This might be it.
Oh, my. Thunderous slam. In order to be a premier tag team, a superstar and their teammate must have that continuity where they're a well-oiled machine inside the ring. I'm talking about classic techniques like cutting the ring in half, isolating your opponent, relegating them to your corner, and making frequent tags so that the fresh man is always in the ring. That's how you keep your opponents off balance.
Wow, what impact!
Oh, face first!
Boom, what impact!
Corey, a few moments ago, you took us through what it takes for a tag team to be successful. The continuity between tag team partners is crucial. When a team is able to keep one opponent in the ring for an extended period of time without making a tag, they're able to focus their attack on one individual and one body part.
And that's when things really start to take shape.
Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
Ooh, what impact.
Oof. Oh, damage to the body.
Now look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Harsh impact. He gets a bit off his game here.
This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
It might be time for him to recharge that battery. All he has to do is get to his corner and make the tag.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Shotgun!
In off the tag.
Reverses that one.
From behind.
He gets it with a reversal.
Oh, man!
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
What a splash!
There are times in sports entertainment when unlikely duos have formed, and over time they develop and bond and become.
This could be the end.
Up and down.
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here.
Someone's going to be black and blue tomorrow.
I don't think anyone but Cesaro and Sheamus would develop into a premier tag team over time.
There it is. The tag has been made.
He needed that in the worst way, Michael.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Tagged in.
Here. He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary.
Power slam!
That has got to be it.
Oh, he turns it around. Oh, and he reverses it.
to the floor.
What? Wait a minute. Look at this.
He's in a vulnerable spot now, guys.
Look at him. He's wide open for a top.
Incoming. Leaping high! Up against the barrier now.
I think that barrier might be the only thing holding him up.
I think you're right.
He wants no part of the outside. Four.
No, reverses it.
When this guy's on, look at him. Beautiful technique.
In a tag team contest, a superstar and partner lock up against another duo. Unless there's a special stipulation added to the match, the traditional rules of a singles match apply in terms of winning the match via pinfall, submission, countout, or disqualification.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
In a standard tag team match, one competitor is in the ring against an opponent, and their teammate is in their corner standing on the ring apron. I should also point out that the competitor in the ring, as far as the referee is concerned, is the legal man. Only the legal man can attempt to score a fall over.
Wow, I thought he would have gone.
He's too quick for him there.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
I got right to the gut.
In May of 27.
This could be the end. Right, that was a long way down.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Boom!
Oof. I think only a group as treacherous as the welcoming committee could bring Becky Lynch and Charlotte Flair back together. Natalya's power set the tone for the match and gave her team an advantage. That was until Carmella's overconfidence let the Irish last kicker turn the tide and get back into the match. And then it was elementary from there for the Irish-born superstar.
Naomi did an excellent job of making sure any quote-unquote committee nonsense cost her girls the match. Once Becky Lynch got Carmella locked into disarmament, there was nothing for the Staten Island princess to do but the tap out. And it didn't take long for that to happen.
We've seen some great tag team action over the years here in WWE, and I can attest that this is no different.
Superplex!
This one is over.
He's got it. Let's see it once more.
Yeah, this match is all but over.
You can bet he's gonna feel that in the morning.
Oh yeah, when this guy's on, look out.
He looks a bit off his game here, but not for a second do I expect him to back down now.
It looks to me like his partner's itching to get in there. And now might be a good time to give him what he wants.
If his opponent somehow wins this thing, you could likely go back to this moment as the turning point of the match.
Ooh! Look out, look out! This could be it!
Another great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE. Oh, he ran.
Going for it all here.
But I don't know how much gas he had.
Going for the cover. Tagged in. Boom, what impact.
He's looking very overwhelmed out there. He needs to come away to create some space or else this thing's over.
This is all but over.
And you get the feeling that he's not going to look back at this match with great fondness.
Another glance at these superstars in action.
That's what I love about the WWE. A match that lives up to expectations, but still finds a way to surprise us. Good stuff. These superstars gave as good as they got, and these fans got their money's worth from the opening bell. He's going to want to make sure he saves every minute of this match for his personal highlight reel because he was on fire in this one.
Here are your winners, Sam Yu and Fel Yu.
Wow, now that's a commanding win.
You know, it didn't happen often, but I can attest being pinned is humiliating.
I wouldn't be surprised if we saw these teams going back to it at some point in the very near future.
The Wrestling Hotline. Now, you can keep up with the latest breaking action in the NWA by calling 1-900-909-9900. On the Wrestling Hotline, you can hear all your favorite wrestlers. Lex Luger, Sting, Ric Flair, and more. Plus, Jim Cornette's Insult of the Week.
It's here, Wrestling Hotline. Just dial 1-900-909-9900. Even a moron like Paulie Dangerously can remember 1-900-909-9900. And speaking of morons,
call anytime, from anywhere. 1-900-909-9900. The Wrestling Hotline. Who do you think Paulie Dangerously is always calling? So if you've got only one call to make, make it count. Make it the Wrestling Hotline. To call the Wrestling Hotline, dial 1-900-909-9900. Kids, get your parents' permission before calling.
Users are losers. McGruff here. If someone asks you to try drugs, think of me and say what I'd say. And to help you, have one of these masks.
Wow, thanks, McGruff. This is terrific. Take a bite out of crime.
Now, what are you going to say if someone asks you to try drugs?
Hey, we're friends, but we won't be if you keep messing with drugs.
Great. How about you?
My mom and dad told me not to, and I wouldn't lie to them.
I don't need drugs because they can make me goofy.
Anyone else?
Yeah, you know what McGruff said.
What? We don't know you.
Sensational. I see you guys got the message. And here's how you can get a free mask. On the back of each mask are other suggestions on ways to say no and help me take a bite out of crime.
Hi, I'm Yakov Smirnov for Best Western. When I used to check into other hotels, I always had reservations, but I'd stay there anyway. Now with Best Western, I have so many different choices. I can always get and pay for only what I need. Like they just asked me in my room, would I like a king or a queen? What a country. I'm sure they're very nice people, but I'd rather have my own room.
These are the men born to battle. Darby's Rangers. 10:35 Eastern on a Superstation Sunday morning.
from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 245 pounds, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
A $25,000 robe, a lifestyle that most people could never imagine. It's tough being the Nature Boy.
There's an old saying, if you want to be a star, you gotta look like a star. Well, the Nature Boy more than looks like a star.
Matchups underway, and here we go. Oh, no! That was quick. We need another official out here, and fast.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
The Nature Boy may be flashy with his robes and struts, but he's also all business in that ring.
I can point to at least 16 times he's proven that.
Woo!
Ring rattling! Setting him up.
It's Ricky the Dragon Steamboat floundering some. He's going to have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape.
This thing appears to be slipping away from him in a hurry, guys. And you can bet he envisions things going much differently for him heading into this match.
Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Position in. Measuring.
No one does it better.
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here.
And Ricky Steamboat too quick that time.
Absolutely sudden.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
The Dragon Steamboat making his move.
Oh, my impact. Got every ounce of that.
He's a one-man wrecking crew.
Somebody unleashed a vicious dragon out there.
Oh, he's such a tough target.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Ricky the Dragon Steamboat being pushed to the limit now.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
Right now, Steamboat needs to feed off the energy from all the little dragons out there.
Right to the back of the neck. Oh, setting him up. Chin breaker! Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact!
Oof, kick finds it.
And Ricky Steamboat too quick
that time. Absolutely sudden. Oh, right to the throat. Great move.
This is not exactly the area you want to be.
Oh, come on, ref.
Yeah, you can't let him get away with that. Not in a match this big.
Real close. Too close for comfort.
Can you believe this?
Wait a minute. There goes the ref. Man down.
For broke.
Great agility.
To think I almost wrote him off earlier.
There's the pin. One. Two. That's not gonna do it.
It's gonna take more than that.
Nature Boy is going all next round on him.
Right across the back of the neck.
What a match!
Whack!
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Uh-oh, position in.
Measuring.
Oh, and a knee drop right to the jaw.
This is not how the Dragon saw things playing out.
Three.
Of course, this great city of Atlanta was a longtime home of WCW prior to the company closing its doors in 2001.
Dodges the bullet there.
And no luck against Flair there.
Are you surprised?
Big backdrop. Beautiful technique. Time to go to school. Figure four leg lock.
Just when you thought you had nothing. Oh, come on, not like this. This is not how I wanted to see this end.